I want to be
Hello,
the
world.
very best.
Minecraft
The
today.
best there probably ever was. Wait a minute. This isn't Pixelmon. You lied to me.
I said nothing.
You said we were doing Pixelmon. This is Creative Build.
Well, technically we're doing pixel art.
Wait, what? You said we were doing Pixelmon.
No, I said pixel art.
No, you said Pixelmon.
I said pixel art.
No.
You
said Pixelmon, Pokemon, everything. I even got my skin out for this that I had to custom make.
I have an idea for you. One that we can both agree on. Let's make Pokemon today.
Pokemon and Creative Build? Are you crazy? Do you know how much of an absurd idea that is? The fans are going to hate this. Wait.
Okay, let me ask
hold
you.
Hold on. They made Pokemon Go as an app and a bunch of people love it. Wait a minute. What if we make Pokemon and Creative Build?
Oh my god, that was the cheesiest thing I've ever seen.
Let's do it. Deal with it. It was my intro, okay? My idea, sort of, not...
You guys all heard that. Let's do Pixelmon and Creative Build.
Yes.
Also, that was the cheesiest thing I've ever heard in my whole entire life. Come on. We planned that from the start, actually.
Yeah, we did. Okay, yeah, I'm recording. Just making sure. Yeah. We planned this out. I said we should do this messed up intro. Yeah, I've actually done worse than that, to be honest. Okay, now, as far as making these themes go, we cannot do Charizard or Torterra, because we already did those.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you a hard one. I don't know if I'm spelling it exactly the right way, but yeah. It's been a while since I've been in your test. Okay.
Gareth, you gave me a legendary.
Yeah, I'll give me a different theme. Give me a harder one. I said mine was gonna be hard,
okay,
so.
Give me the paper.
No, I got rid of it. So here, I'm just gonna give you a new one.
All right, then I'm just gonna give you one off the top of my head. Okay. Okay. Dialga.
Dialga. Okay.
Dialga.
I'm pretty.
Dialga.
I don't think that there's another L in it. Hold on. Here, I'm Google searching it for you right now.
Why do you have to Google search everything for me? Don't you believe
me? Because your computer's horrible.
I hate you.
Oh, okay. No, you're right. It's Dialga. Okay.
See what I have to
Okay. Sorry. My bad. You were right.
I'm also gonna need some gold. Is there all of that at the top of my head exactly? I'm a really big Pokemon fan, but, by the way, Ultra Ninja's never played the game.
Hey, I have played a Pokemon game before, a real one.
Oh yeah? Say it.
Yeah, shoot, what was it? Hold on, I forgot what it was called because I played it a long time ago. I rented it from, was it, Best Buy that I rented it from? Here, let me Google search all the, here, Pokemon video games.
Why did you give me this theme?
Because I felt like torturing you.
Why? Why would you think about torturing me?
I forgot what Pokemon game I played. I remember I played one Pokemon game, didn't get that far into it, and had to stop because it was a rental.
Well, you should have kept playing, either that.
No, it was a rental. I rented it from a Best Buy.
You gave me like
no,
the
not
worst
Best Buy.
Legendary to build.
No, what
okay?
was that? No, not Best Buy. I don't know why I said Best Buy. What was it? Not Hollywood Video. Blockbuster. That's what I was thinking. Blockbuster. Yeah.
By the way, you did give me the worst Pokemon of the legendary to build.
Hey.
By By that, I mean he gave me, like, the worst one to ever build in Minecraft.
Oh. Okay, well, I forgot the game I was playing. Oh, well. In fairness, you gave me Diagla, which I knew you were going to do.
Dialga!
I don't know why I keep on saying Diagla. I don't know why.
This is his form that he takes when he's in the human plane.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Giratina has two forms.
Okay.
You wanted me to make a legendary in Pokemon. Don't even.
Okay, can I make a at the very end, I'll let you do your own thing, but I'll add something that if you don't, just, it doesn't count. Okay?
Okay, what were you going to add?
How about eyes?
I did. His eyes are actually black.
I thought they had, like, I thought he had, like, red pupils.
No.
I remember him having red in him somewhere.
Well, this is Minecraft, remember?
Yeah, I'll do a search for Giratina right now.
You gave me, like, the worst legendary to build in Minecraft. Why? I'm done.
Yeah, I'm right. He does have red eyes.
Okay.
It's black, and then he has, like, red pupils. And he has...
I'm gonna put, like, redstone torch there for you.
Oh, wow. That is bad. Yeah, I'm actually gonna care about my build unlike him.
I'm done.
So, you're welcome, people who are watching. Okay, good. You can come up with another theme for me while I actually care about my build, okay?
Watch mine be better than his.
Yours is horrible. I mean, no offense, but, like, that's the worst Giratina I've ever seen.
You gave me an impossible task to build. Did
It's every Pokemon that I've ever given you, you say is impossible to build. I gave you Torterra, you said it was impossible to make him.
No, I didn't say it was impossible to make. I just said that it was impossible to make him on a smaller scale.
Still,
you do realize how hard Giratina is to make, right?
Yeah, I realize it, but you realize how much time I'm spending with Diagla. You could at least be making...
Dialga!
Okay, get used to it. I keep on mispronouncing it. Just by habit, I've always called it that.
I'm gonna be back.
Okay, fine. Yeah, I apologize to people watching this. I always thought that it was pronounced Diagla, so I'm sorry for those of you watching and being on his side going, "It's Dialga! You idiot, call it Dialga!" Yeah, I just apologize if you're that person watching this video. Right now I'm just gonna turn off the chat because I don't know what... I don't trust other people on the server. I've had to censor it too many times already.
back.
Hi.
I was being quiet.
Yeah, I know. It was very disturbing.
Why?
Because you're never quiet. It was scaring me.
What? You thought I had a heart attack?
No. Nothing ever good happens when you're quiet.
Oh, so, like...
Okay, I apologize for those of you who really like Dialga as a Pokemon. But in fairness, I still think my build is better than yours.
I'd say it's equal.
I mean, at least mine's more to scale.
Yeah, well, at least mine doesn't look like a half-half dragon.
Honestly, yours looks like a... Let me think if I can word this nicely. I can't. It looks like a pile of what happens after eating Taco Bell. Gone wrong.
Diarrhea?
Yeah, I would say it. It looks like diarrhea, but then gone wrong. Badly. Like it started,
well, at least
like
mine
it started to turn
like,
alive.
At least mine actually look like a creature. Yours look like a drawing space robot thing.
Okay, look. He's a blue Pokemon with, like, light blue parts.
I say hi.
You know what? For argument's sake, this is what I'm gonna do. Watch. I'm not done. There. Happy? Mm-hmm. Okay, can you help me get rid of this giant build? Thank you. Do you just want to switch themes, to be honest?
No.
Like, I build Giratina, you build Dialga?
No.
Okay.
Also, by the way, Dialga doesn't have a mouth like a regular dragon.
I thought it did.
Nope.
That's why I built it that way, because I thought it did.
It doesn't.
What does mouth look like?
Kind of like a person's, like, face, kinda, on a dragon.
Oh. That's weird. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that detail, then. It's been a long time since I've seen that Pokemon, in fairness. I think I have it as a card that I just haven't used at all in a long time. Okay. Are we going to keep... No, I don't want to keep on going with hard Pokemon because you're just going to not do anything at all. So...
I wouldn't say that.
Well, I mean, I gave you Giratina and you made whatever that was supposed to be. Okay, I'll give you an easy Pokemon. A really easy Pokemon. And I hate the fact that I'm making it this easy. I'll give you some comparison basis. I gave you a starter Pokemon.
Is it Mudkip?
I'm not saying the Pokemon.
No,
it wasn't.
Mine.
What?
I finished mine.
Okay, go in the chest. No, my chest.
I did.
Oh, you did? Okay. There we go with them then.
Ivy. Okay.
Ivysaur. Okay. I thought. Wait. Ivysaur is the pre-evolution of Bulbasaur, but green, right?
It has a bulb that's actually sprouted, kind of.
Yeah, I'm just going to Google search. I know that Bulbasaur is, like, bluish. But Ivysaur, okay. Okay. Ah, I get it. Okay. So it's kind of okay. Wow, that is kind of hard to make in Minecraft.
Well, sorry.
I have to use the cyan block, and then I have to find a block that looks like cyan. Which, oh wow. Eh. No, that looks. Oh my goodness. Guess that's the closest thing I can use for that, and then. Yeah, okay. This is as good as I can get it to be. Wow. You're making a really big snivy.
Well, I mean, after last one, I kind of feel embarrassed, so.
You should feel embarrassed. But I mean, snivies are really small Pokemon, so I don't know why you're making this monster huge
It's the
snivy.
only one that can fit everything in.
Snivy has a really small body with a giant head.
No.
So, why aren't you doing that? Okay. I can already think of things I would have done differently, but okay.
Kind of like this.
I would have used a lighter shade block tone.
There are no clay layer shade blocks.
White stained clay?
I don't care.
How about quartz?
I'm done.
Or wool? Or
I'm done.
snow?
Let's look at it.
It's bad. Yeah, I really should just call the video Really Bad Pokemon. This looks horrible. My build looks horrible.
I think mine looks better.
At least mine has like proper skin tone blocks. Yep, I'm proud of that. That's as close as Ivysaur as I can get.
I win.
No. No. Honestly, here, I will instantly make your build better and it not count. Okay?
Okay.
Watch.
Actually, you win.
You realize that the color? Okay. How are we doing time-wise on the video?
You check.
Fine. Oh, we're at the 20-minute mark.
One more build.
Yeah, one more build.
I feel like our building skills are increasing. Sometimes.
Okay, yeah, I
They
mean.
show a little bit. Come on, they do. They show a little bit.
Well, I mean, you just made a really bad.
I made a man in a wheelchair that was actually pretty good.
Yes. But, I mean, today, I don't think you've been making.
I already played Build Battle today with a bunch of friends. I was kind of tired from it.
Yeah. You did that today? I thought I was just lazy and I didn't watch it till late. Like, I watched that video this morning and I thought that was just that you uploaded it last night or something.
No. I made another video of that today.
Another one?
Yep.
My goodness. I'm also, not... one more thing. You actually have other friends.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I'm impressed. Oh, and what was that one song that the girl was annoying you with?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna rewatch the video just to figure out, because I remember the song, and I'm thinking, wait, I've heard this song before, I know the lyrics, and I don't even mind it that much. Meaning, I have a new weapon! To annoy you with. So I forgot the song, but I will rewatch the video just for that.
I've already put it inside my... Okay. I already put mine inside your chest.
Is it easy or hard?
It's a starter.
Okay. I made your starter too. Okay. We can open it.
Squirtle!
I like how we both chose, like... You chose a fire type, I chose a water type. On the previous, like, we both chose, grass types. And then we both chose legendaries. Like, the game of coincidences.
Speaks no word for us.
I mean, like, we both chose legendaries to start out with. Now we're both choosing the exact opposite types. And before we were doing the exact same type, so... Yeah, those kind of are.
Is Squirtle shell all brown, or is it somewhat white?
I think it's brown, like all of it brown, but like the edge, like the rim of it's white.
No, I think it's like the bottom part.
I remember thinking like the rim of it's white. I'll Google search it though. Like, I'm also gonna do a Google search of Tepig because I haven't seen him in a long time. Okay. Yeah, it's a white rim around the whole entire thing. And then the rest of it's just brown. Okay, it's kind of what I thought this one was, but I wasn't quite sure.
It's a pig.
Yeah, I haven't seen this Pokemon in a while, though, so I wasn't quite sure on it.
Really? Because it's actually one of the newer regions Pokemon.
Yep, that's why. Why can't... Okay. That's annoying. Wow. Okay. That's not working either. This looks really bad for the tail, but I couldn't find a way to make it smaller.
By the way, I'm making the head very big so I can fit in all the things for it.
I had to make Tepig's... Oh my goodness. Okay. I see where you're going with this. It's good so far.
I'm done.
Hold on. I'm almost done. I just need to craft some banners here.
Hey, look, I actually did something right for a change.
Hold on. I have to make the head big on this one too so I can fit everything.
I think I won.
Hold on, I'm not done yet. I could go around here with the backside.
Actually, there's something I want to do with Squirrel's tail because he usually has that.
Just shorten it a little bit. Oh my goodness, it's not that long.
No, but it usually has that swirly bit.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. The eyes on that thing aren't even that good. I mean, my Tepig looks, special. So.
That's funny, bluntly.
Just. Yeah, my Tepig looks very special, but, hold on. I want to see if this looks better. It was like this. Oh my goodness.
It doesn't.
I think you were on to something with the black eye.
The black guy peas. Yeah. I think I win. I think I win.
Yeah, you win. Just because of the eyes. I mean, hold on. If I had done... Does my build instantly look better now?
No.
Why not?
Because it kind of looked better with the actual eye set. Alright,
alright. You understand that, like, these are the eyes, and this is the mouth. They're just close together. You understand that, right?
Yeah.
You actually think it looked better when it looked like this?
Yes.
No, it just looks, it looks special like this, and not in the good way.
Alright, well...
Okay, you win this one.
Okay, guys, I think it's time to call it an end here.
Hold on, let me at least...
It's a tie.
Here, let me give you the light on the... Oh, wait, yeah, we...
We'll be back to do another episode another day.
No, we have time. We can both upload overnight.
No, but anyway...
We have to have a tiebreaker round.
No, but I'm thinking maybe we could make it so that we can come back to it another day, so that we can put them and make them half want to watch it. You know, like how you're like.
That'd be great, but we don't really have many viewers, to be honest, so it doesn't make much of a difference.
But I have friends that subscribe to me.
Oh, I know I have 6 subscribers. Those 2 people are the 2 friends that you were recording with.
No.
Really?
One is another YouTuber.
Oh.
And it's not you.
Well, it is me.
Well, there's actually another YouTuber that subscribed to me.
Okay, well, let's just do one video. One more build, and then we're going to call it quits. Whoever wins that one wins.
Okay.
Because right now we have a tie. Are you doing another starter one?
No.
Oh. Not a starter. Ouch. That makes it slightly more difficult.
But it's something that's always been around and will always be used. It's kind of what they use as the, the Pokemon Centers.
Yeah.
You know that,
I'll give you an interesting one. I don't know if I'm spelling this right, by the way.
Le Pepe Le Pew.
Okay, we can open that. I feel...
Chansey.
Chansey?
Seismitoad. Which one is this?
You're right, Seismitoad. It's a blue frog. Yeah, I have to look up the... Let's both take out our phones and Google search for Pokemon, because I've never heard of Chansey.
Really?
I didn't watch... I've not watched the TV series that much. Like, I've only seen a couple episodes of it. So, I haven't seen Chansey. I don't know what that is. All and right. In fairness, you haven't seen Seismitoad, so just pick up your phone, Google search it. What on earth am I looking at?
A pink ball of nothingness?
I did a Google search of Chansey the Pokemon, and one of the images is supposed to be a realistic version.
Oh, I know what Seismitoad is now.
Here. I'm going to send you the image I found.
No thanks. No thanks.
Here. By the... I'm not going to mention it since we're recording. Hold on. Oh, I forgot to tell you. There's a really interesting app. You're probably going to get very addicted to it. It's called Pocket Mortys.
Oh, I already knew about that.
You did? Have you ever played it or not?
No.
It's basic. It's Rick and Morty and Pokemon at the same time.
Okay.
What is Chansey supposed to be?
It's a healing Pokemon.
Why does it have an egg?
I don't know.
It has like a pouch with an egg.
I don't know. I think it's supposed to be the nursing Pokemon.
It looks like a messed up version of Kirby. Like if
no comment.
It looks like if Kirby had a sister. That's what I think of when I look at this Pokemon.
No comment.
Don't think that I made anything inappropriate. This is supposed to be the egg.
Mm-hmm.
That did not make that sound any better.
No, it did not.
Look. Look at it.
I saw.
Okay, that's supposed to be the egg, and I'm aware that does not sound any better. But don't look at that and think of something else, is my point.
Okay. I think I'm making a really good size for Toad, actually.
All right, let me see. Look good from the backside. Does he have... Oh, yeah, he does have red eyes. What are you going to do for, like, the like black circles with blue around him? What are you going to do for that?
He has a little bit of dot of black in his eyes.
No, but you know he has a, like black, giant black circles around his body with the bright blue in them. Kind of like the colors you're using right here for his body. He has like circles over.
Maybe I'll use like an item frame or something.
Here. I'm just gonna make sure I'm right with this. I remember thinking he had
He does. He does.
Okay.
Is it alright if I use the item frames for the dots around his body?
Mm.
It's kind of hard not to,
I guess I...
It's kind of hard to,
yeah,
like...
Yeah, go ahead, I guess. I can't think of how I would do it any differently, so...
Crap, I can't use any more item frames.
Oh, that's not good. You're going to think of another different way, then.
And then, like, some, like, maybe right here. I think there's one, and... Since I can't use, like, item frames, I have to resort to this. To be fair, that's kind of accurate.
Can you put, like, black wool around those, though?
No.
Why not? Like, something like this?
No, I guess I could, actually. Hey, thanks for the help.
I'm sorry, but I can't leave a Seismitoad looking like that.
To be fair, either way it would have looked good, you know?
It did not look good before.
I'm doing this to the best of my capabilities, okay? I'm done.
I'm not.
And I actually did something good for a change. I think I wolfified it up.
Wolfified? Is that even a word?
It is now.
It looks just like Seismitoad.
Really?
Yeah, like a... There's only one issue.
What?
Well, he kind of looks like a blue Mickey Mouse.
That's not going to change because I can't do anything about that.
You can get rid of one of the ears. Like, not have it be symmetrical.
Because there are more, no, because there are two on his head.
Wait, is all of the black circles symmetrical?
Like, yes.
They are all symmetrical? Mm-hmm. I thought they were not symmetrical here.
They are.
Let me look
it up. Well,
they
can be, or they can't be, but I just prefer them being symmetrical. Okay, and I can't go down one because that would mess with the eye.
They actually are symmetrical, surprisingly. Okay. Yeah.
I think I win this one, actually.
I'm not done yet. And you didn't give me much to work with. You gave me the theme Chansey, in fairness.
Well, I'm pretty sure almost everybody in the world knows what a Chansey is, except for adults.
Or people who never watched... Or people who didn't see much of the Pokemon show.
Mm-hmm. You have to have watched, like, when they went to the Pokemon Center in the first three episodes.
I've only ever watched that show when... basically, when I was a kid, I'd be in a hotel... And just, like, on the hotel TV, there just so happened to be Pokemon on it, on the channel I was on. I'd watch an episode then, and just if there's nothing else good on it, nowadays, I would watch Pokemon.
You know, all the Pokemon fans are gonna freak out about this, right?
I'm sorry, I didn't get addicted to the show. I've seen, five episodes. All probably from different seasons.
What's the thing that you take the snapshot with?
Yeah, F2.
I've been trying to take it, but I can't.
You hit F2, and you can't see it while recording.
No, it's literally not letting me hit F2 on my keyboard.
Oh. Well, then you have a bad keyboard.
Well, no, I've been trying to take a picture of this for the thumbnail.
I don't know if you can or not, because you can only use it.
I think they disabled it on the server.
No, you can... I know, if you hit F2, it actually does take a screenshot. It just doesn't come up in chat at all.
Oh, okay, then I did take a screenshot then.
Yeah, there's nothing better I could do, to be honest. Like, what do you want me to do better?
I think I win.
Look at this. You gave me a chance. What would you do better? Here, I'll word it that way. What would you do better?
For one, Chansey's a medic Pokemon. It usually has a hat.
It doesn't have a hat on the images I'm looking at.
Oh, it usually does.
Here,
if it's in a Pokemon Center, if it works for a Pokemon Center, it usually has a hat.
I'm just going to send you the image I'm using.
I think I win, though.
Here.
Come on.
I
win. Admit it.
I'm sending you this image.
Admit it. I win.
No, look at the image. Like, it's not... I'm really close at this one. There, I just sent it to you.
Admit it.
Look at the image.
By the way, I would have made the egg more 3D-like.
I didn't... Like that?
Yeah.
Oh. It's kind of better. It sort of... I don't know. By making it that 3D, I'm worried that it doesn't look like an egg as much.
I think I win.
Did you get the image?
No.
We'll pull up.
I'm downloading it now.
Ah, okay.
I got it.
Okay.
Probably would have made it more round, and Chansey actually has a tail.
Wait, it does? Oh, it does. I didn't even notice that. Okay. Well, this is Minecraft, so I can't make it round, but I will add the tail. Okay, you win because I didn't notice that it had a tail.
You just wanted an excuse so that I could win, didn't you?
No, I just needed to figure out a reason so that one of us could win. I wanted this to be over.
I built that old thing! Great build.
The creative build Pokemon build battle thing.
I'm not even wearing Pokemon outfits.
I know, I got the skin out and changed my Minecraft skin for nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, you can't actually use the skin because I custom made it.
What?
I custom made the skin for me.
So you can't actually use it?
Other people can't use it unless they really care to copy it. Like,
so
this is custom made.
So other people can't use this skin because I custom made it?
Well, I mean, they can... If they really care about your skin and wanting to use it, which they're not because we don't have a lot of subscribers, then no. But, I mean, someone can watch a lot of our videos,
Matthew's
hit pause,
made a rip-off
and then
of
make...
my skin.
Wait, what?
Matthew's sister made a rip-off of my skin.
Yeah, I know. But, yeah, someone could just copy your skins if they... our Minecraft skins if they felt like it.
Well, guys, I won the game, and I'm on the throne. I think, for right now, I'm going to call it...
Hold on. I'm joining you. Just give me a minute. Here.
Okay. Well, guys, we're both on the... I guess we got to restart that. I guess we're both on the golden chair. So, yeah. I hope that you've enjoyed, and see you all next time.
Right, and if you...
Bye!
Yeah, and if you like the Pokemon outfit and think it should be done in Pixelmon, please leave a like below and leave a comment. Thank you. Bye.